Here we'll look at two different ways to move the character with the keys. One way to move the character with the keys is to use the Move Blank Steps block. That block moves the character in whatever direction the character is facing. So if we use one of these hat blocks, we can say when the up arrow key is pressed, point in direction 0. Direction 0 is up. And then once we're facing up, we can move 10 steps. So each of these keys will move the character in a different direction. On another tab, I have a different way that we can move the character with the keys. This is by using the X and Y coordinates. In the Motion tab, we can change X by value, we can set X, we can change Y by a value, or we can set Y. When someone presses the up arrow, we want to change Y by 10, or some small amount, so that it goes up, because Y gets bigger as you go up. If someone presses the down arrow, we want to change Y by negative 10, because Y gets smaller as you go down. When someone presses the right key, we want to change X by 10, because positive X goes towards the right. And when someone presses the left key, we want to change X by negative 10, because smaller X's and the negative side of the X-axis is on the left. Both of these work. They'll just change which direction the character faces. In this one, he just stays facing the same direction. Here I'm moving him right, or if I move him left, or up, or down, he always stays facing the same direction. In the other version, here when I move the character, he faces the direction that he moves. So here, when I move him right, he faces right. When I move him down, he faces down. When I move him left, he faces left, but sort of upside down. When I move him up, he faces up. I can change how he rotates. If I click on this eye, this shows that he rotates and shows exactly which way he's facing. This means that he'll rotate and just face left and right, and this means that he'll not rotate at all. So we can have the same behavior as the other one if we just use this button. So now when he moves left, he's not upside down. And he never is upside down when he's up and down. You can make lots of fun games with your friends in Scratch. Give it a try.